Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if your function keys are not working on your Windows 10 laptop. As always, there will be an article that goes more in depth on the subject, linked in the description down below. Let's start by looking at the hardware troubleshooter. Go to a command prompt. As an administrator, type in msdt.exe-space-id-device-diagnostic, all one word, and hit enter. This will open the hardware and devices troubleshooter in a dialog box. Follow the prompts and let the hardware diagnostic tool do its thing. If it can find a problem and fix it, it will. After that, restart your computer and see if the problem is fixed. If you're still having problems, then I would suggest that you look at your laptop device drivers. Open the device manager. Look for your keyboard drivers. And click on Update the Keyboard Drivers. Now, some laptops have specific function key drivers on their official site for the manufacturer. It might be a good idea to download the latest drivers and install them. You can also uninstall your function key and keyboard drivers and then just reinstall them. Then, you can look at the Windows Mobility Center that is there by default on most laptops. But your laptop might have extra steps to look at the function keys. Now, should none of these solutions work, you might be facing a hardware issue that will call for a visit to a professional to look at it in further detail. For more under-the-hood fixes to your Windows issues, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we are always adding new content to make your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.